This is it. I haven't been. This is where being alive comes to die. I don't even know what I'm saying here. Beautiful, truly. Older version. Way older version. Good enough. A little too old, honestly. Is classic crafting not a thing? It has to be. How do you make anything? Oh, it's square. Yup, I'm out of my league. It's been forever. You always did start with the map. I just never really kept it. So I know what version we're in. Shit, that was an accident. Actually, no. Fucking wife beater, Steve. Back when coordinates were easy to read. Mari Mondo. So my lip gloss. Forgot y'all niggas had shitty trades. Terrible. Hey, y'all niggas stay ripping people off. Not where that the blacksmith at. You know, had I been playing with people, I would have just called dibs. Beautiful. When they don't have a door, it's a bad sign. Could mean their shit got broken or didn't spawn in. I don't know why, but all I really would want. No, never mind. Not worth saying. It's not really that special of a want. I just remember my dad playing Minecraft on the Xbox, and I was like, and I would play when he wouldn't. You know what I mean? If only he was sane enough to go back to that level of anything. That would be nice. You just play a fucking game. Obviously, people have different interests, but like, it's better than fucking flipping out every 5 seconds. Holy shit. How hard would it be to just chill and fucking play a game with your son? How fucking boring. How boring is that? I guess I'll never fucking know. He wasn't huge on it. The church, I think it holds a chest. No, it holds the throwing stand. But I wasn't his cup of tea, but I did get him into things occasionally, like Clash Royale and Minecraft, were the two games I got him in. It's not like I just told him something and he'd get it, and I'd have to, like, just. If anyone knows me, you know how I do. I'm like a D1, I don't know, salesman. On occasion. Pressure plates look pretty thick. Money, 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 Moriocho. The ocean. Well, Jen never did get any better, it seems. Holy shit. So you were surrounded by the ocean, or just surrounded by the ocean? I'm going backwards. Money, money, money. We run so slow, it feels. I wouldn't say slow, but inefficient is a better way to describe. let's go to the ocean. I can't even think of the lyrics right now. Water's gotten higher as the shore washes out. Keep your eyes wide open. Damn, this whole place is just fucking tundra. The underside is lighter when you turn it around. Everything stayed right where you left it. Everything stayed. I can't do a voice at all, apparently. But it still changes ever so slightly. Daily and nightly. In little ways, everything stays. Huh. I can make a snowman if I want. If I met a younger version of me right now, I'd be like, why the fuck are you playing like ass? Because I'm going to be doing everything right now. It's kind of funny. I want a water bucket clutch, but I think you take damage to a certain degree of height in this version. Fantastic. House will be I'm not sure how I want my house actually. Have to sleep on it. I don't know. I always used to build them out in the water, so I guess for nostalgia's sake, why not? Thank you. Oh yeah, Halloween. Spooky pumpkin. I don't know if I can make a jack-o'-lantern. Oh, here it is. I just realized I already used my pumpkin, no more seeds. All that wood for one door. They don't even stack. I made 3 out of habit. Oh my god. BRB. Just got the feeling I heard my mom yell, and now I have to go resist knocking the shit out of this bitch. Holy fuck. Possibly amount to something being my problem.